it's a very big win for the boys. After almost 2 years that they've gone through the development program back in PNG, we're beginning to see the results of our schoolboys program. So it's a very big bonus for the schoolboys program back in Papua New Guinea. Yes.
What did you say to them before the final? Because not just to win it, but to beat essentially the favourites, Australia.
Well, we just get in there and do the basics. Just up in front of their faces and make sure they don't have the ball. Starve them of the ball, so the ball should be with us for most part of the game, and I think that's what they did throughout the game.